Because the money which is required for nominations of parliamentary candidates is huge. It is 3 million Uganda shillings. There are many young men and women of integrity who are good for the country, who are good leaders, given the opportunity by the voters. But many of them are limited by resources. And unfortunately, in the opposition parties don't have sources for money to be able to run party activities effectively. Where we know that unless the Ugandan people who want change come in and give us a hand, we will see difficulties for the number of good young men and women who really would want to offer themselves as leaders in the different constituencies.
Youth are getting out of the race because they cannot manage paying that money. And besides that, some of the youth, because of unemployment that is in Uganda, they have no jobs. So I see so many youth are getting out of leadership, and yet these are the youth who are taking the country to another level.
3, 2, 1.
Standing up an office gives hope to the supporters of the political party. It gives visibility to the political party. Now we know that people who belong to the Alliance for National Transformation or those who want to become members will find a home.
Amen. Hello.